Class C semis, the section's top scorer, Liz Harvey, leading Burn Knox Westerlo against Maple Hill. The Wildcats went unbeaten in Patroon Conference play tonight following Bella Nelson's lead. They took a 12-2 advantage, but the Bulldogs battled back. Mary Sallow, high off the glass for two, she scored 10. And how about this? Michaela McCormick, a three-pointer plus the foul. She would complete the four-point play, part of a game-high 15. Burn Knox Westerlo advances to the Class C final.